He's got a sawbrush splash sheet over there.
All right, let's talk a little about shop safety. We're going to take the power tools, we're going to read, understand, and follow all the safety rules that come with your power tools.
There's only things they have a pin in here.
Oh, that's not safe.
That's not safe, so don't remember, you know, remember most importantly your safety glasses. Here you go. Anybody else want a pair of safety glasses?
Yes, over there.
These are probably important safety glasses.
That's important health and safety glasses.
Health and safety.
Anybody else?
I think these are safety glasses.
Okay.
Safety glasses.
He's right there. Hey, Ralph.
Ralph, we got like five cars. We got a car that got moved or something.
We're going to try to
call your friend.
Claire? Safety glasses? Should I wait in case people sitting here need to move their car?
Maybe. That might be. Honestly, my car is just going to have to
go. Do you want some safety glasses?
Are we we're stopping it? Or?
I don't know. I don't know.
All right, well, I'll just start. All right. Anybody else, safety glasses? Safety glasses, once, twice?
Three times a layer.
Sold. All right.
Do you have Greyhound a pilot?
Yeah.
Okay.